It's a time of the dark. Why is it so simple to enthrall the presence of light, but shun the presence of dark? Is dark so bad? Is being tied to the great emptiness and lack of luminescence so wrong? Light is so cherished, from it not only lets us see in life, but see in the mind. But this dwelling in dark ultimately brings violence to the mind, to the soul. We mustn't forget that light and dark are on the same coin, far beyond even our understanding. For there is no light without dark, and no dark without light. So we move to think of greater things. We as men are always truly akin to the dark, and even with this infatuation of light, we are still drawn to the dark.